having a fantastic day so far. Absolutely gutted that we cannot be there with you today and for all of your wedding celebrations, but we'll be damn sure be there in spirit and we'll definitely celebrate as and when we can. Not in the mouth. These were kind of, the equivalent to penis straws I couldn't find, but I hope that you have some in your life today. We miss you lots. I'm so sorry, this is such a rubbish message, but this is now my 254th attempt at this, so we're just going to go with it. I've decided I'm just going to run with it. I love you loads. I hope you're having a great time. Cheers to you, cheers to Andy, cheers to Sophia, and hopefully we will get to see you all very soon. Love you lots. Bye.
Hello. I hope you're having an amazing time celebrating your hen. I'm so gutted I'm not there partying and whooping it up with you. I hope you have the best time. I'll be thinking of you. I'm so happy for you. And I love you so much. I can't wait to see you. And here's to you.
Lizzie, happy hen party. I hope you and your girls are having fun. I'm really sorry that I can't be there with you to celebrate in person, but I hope that you are having the best time celebrating your last few days and weeks of being a single woman before you become a wifey for lifey. I hope you enjoy every single second of celebrating everything that is great and positive to come for you. I'm so incredibly happy for you. Enjoy, have a drink for me. I'll be having a drink from here. I can't wait to hear all of the stories and see all of the videos. And I sincerely hope that you are, at this moment in time, drinking out of a penis-shaped straw. Love you lots.
Hi. Sorry I look disgusting, but I keep forgetting to do this video, so you're getting me live. Have the best day, evening, celebration. Wish I could be with you, but I'll see you very soon. I'm so excited. I'll see you soon. Bye, get drunk for me. Bye.
Schlizzpot. Oh, Schlizzpot. It's your fucking hen do. I'm not there. I'm gutted. I wish I was there, but I'm not. So I'm here in video format. And I hope you're having the best night. And it's going to be incredible. And I don't know what I'm allowed to mention and what I'm not allowed to mention, but there's that New Year's Eve. We'll always remember it and we'll hold it dear to our hearts. There's certain people that, I mean, you know, we've had nights in the Roxy. We've had nights where Brixton that we'd go out. Oh, just so many memories and so many god awful nights, but amazing nights. And they were incredible and we had such a good time. But we're celebrating the fact that you're going to be marrying Andy soon. It's going to be incredible and you've got little Sophs. And I'm so gutted to not be enjoying it there with you now. But I'm assured that you're having an incredible night. I hope you're all having shots. And it's going to be incredible. And I cannot wait to see you in a couple of weeks. And congrats to Lizzie.
Lizzie, happy hen do. Sad I can't be there with you. Hope you have a really fun weekend or night. Also just absolutely gutted I can't be at your wedding, but I'm just so excited for you. You guys are the best and so excited for everything that's come for you guys. And Rob, say happy hen do. Yeah, still got a bit of work to do there. Nothing? Sorry.
Hi Lizzie, I really hope you're having an amazing hen do. I really wish I was there so much. Can't wait to get to Canada and celebrate your wedding with you. So cheers to you. And can't wait to see you. Love you lots.
Cheers Lizzie.
Cheers Lizzie. Happy hen do.
Do do.
Yeah, I'm sure you're going to have a really amazing time and we can't wait to see you, can we?
We can't. We can't. We can't.
Yeah, have a really nice time. It would have been so great to have been there with you, but I know you're going to have an amazing time with all the different things that you're doing. And when we get there, we'll have an amazing time as well, won't we?
And we're looking forward to celebrating it with you when we get there.
Yeah.
And we're on fire.
You like this one, so we thought we'd play it in the background for you, Lizzie. Okay, well, have a really brilliant time.
Love you loads.
Yeah, love you and all of you.
Watch out for Hannah. She's probably got a few surprises up her sleeves.
Yeah, you never know. And give Sophia a kiss for us as well when you see her, of course.
And we're on our second bottle of Prosecco.
Can't wait
mustering
to see
the,
you.
I don't know, the courage to do this?
Not the courage. But we'll see you in about 4 weeks.
No, 3 weeks on Monday.
3 weeks on Monday.
So it's about 21 plus.
Yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4 days. 25 days.
Yeah. Looking forward to seeing you. Whoop, whoop. Can't wait to see you walking down the aisle.
And
with
me?
Your father.
Or... walking with you. Yeah. That'd be a laugh, wouldn't it? Especially if I broke my leg skiing beforehand. There you go.
You're not going to do that.
No. Yeah. Anyway, Lizzie, there might be a few other ones with outtakes that Hannah will show you, but we've managed to do it this time.
Yeah, without laughing too much. Okay.
Well, so once again,
cheers to
you, Lizzie.
You. Love you.
Have a great time. Love you.
Love you.
Bye.
Bye.
Switch it off. Ain't no valley low enough.
Yay! Have a good time! Don't be too naughty! No stripper midgets! Yay!
Hi Lizzie!
Hi Lizzie!
Hope you're having a great hen-do.
Do. Hen-do.
Night. Day.
I think we have to start again, that wasn't right. Hi Lizzie, hope you're having a really good hen do. I would really have liked to have been there, but oh no, that's not right either. I can't do it. I need to... It's so bloody different. Hi Lizzie.
Hi Lizzie, hope you're having a great hen do.
Yeah. Hi Lizzie.
Hi Lizzie.
Hope you're having a really good time on your hen do. Oh.